Hello, Movie1000 here with GTA 5, and I'm playing something I'm gonna call Mr. Magoo mode. It's not something you can play unless you have a very bad sight. I'm using glasses, but I'm gonna take my glasses off so I can barely see. If you don't know who Mr. Magoo is, you should try looking up. It's an old man who can't see anything, and he denies that he has a problem with his sight. So I'm gonna try to find my way to this cinema theater, movie theater it says, okay, up here by my own, no GPS. If I am getting lost, I have to look on the map, but I'm not allowed to use my glasses. And in the corner somewhere I'm gonna put a video where you can see how I kinda see the screen. So yeah, let's just get started, and I'm gonna take my glasses off now. It's gonna be fun. Okay, and I can't even look at the map. Jesus, how do I zoom? I'll just take glasses on for a second. Zoom L2. Okay, why doesn't it zoom? Oh, there, R2. For fuck's sake, I'm blind as hell. It's so blurry for me. I can't. Oh, when I close my eyes a little, actually, Mr. Magoo, he does that a lot. I can see a little bit better. But I'm starting at the airport, and I guess we are gonna go. Let's just go straight for a start. Oh shit. And I'm gonna use first person view because that makes more sense. What the fuck? Am I on the road? There's the road. Oi! This is. I could just play this blind. I can't see shit. Oh!
You hit my fucking car!
Yeah, I know. What the fuck? Here's the road. Wait. No, no. There's the road. Oi! I did not see him. Okay, I can see some. I can barely see the car lights. There's a bus, I think. Wait, whoa! Oh! I think we're gonna go left. I played GTA a lot, but this is on PlayStation, so the controls are a little new to me. And I kinda know the map, but it's been over a year since I played, so. Wait, am I driving in a circle? I can't. This bus too slow. I see a little bit better when I close my eyes a little. I think. Boy, I'm doing this right now. Oh, is he close? No, I guess not. Oi! Oi, what the fuck? What did I hit? I see some red lights. Green light. Yeah, okay, I think we just have to go straight ahead now. Oh, I'm definitely not on the road now. There's cars, the road right here.
You shitbag!
You pissed me off!
What the fuck?
I got your plate!
People, okay. this way. Oi.
I suppose you don't even have a license.
No, I don't have a license. Let's see. Okay, we're in the city now. This is gonna be easy. I think. I'm just gonna go straight ahead. Wait. Okay. Guess I can't do that. Let's turn left then. Green light, green light. Oh, let's turn here.
You won't get away with this! Robbery! Call the cops!
Not those bikers again.
Okay, I have an idea where I am now. We have to turn this way. Whoa!
Crap!
Why didn't he have the lights on? Oh, that's a wall. What the hell? It's an ambulance. I don't know what I'll do if I get the police on me. This is not right, I think. Let's see. No, definitely not right. I'm on the highway. I'm not supposed to be on the highway. How do I... Well, I'm not gonna drive illegally and just all around if I... Not on purpose, so let's see. There must be some way up. There's some signs. So, I guess right turn here. And we do a left here. And we hit something.
Oh, shit.
Okay, yeah. Let's go up. No. Oh, damn it. Hey, we can turn left here. Okay, good. Why is he... What the fuck? Am I driving on a one road? Way road only? No, this is more right. Okay. We have red lights. I have to turn right here, I think. Let's check the map to be sure. I'm close to the area that I can see. Is that the cinema? Movie theater? No, is it? I can't see my way. I think that's there. So I keep driving for two more blocks.
What's good, Jody?
I think. But how do I know when I see one? Let's try to count. This is one. Oi. This is two. This doesn't look... Where am I now? I was so close. Wait. Let's see again. Ah. I wasn't turned the right way. Okay, so I just turn right here and then the second block right and then left. Right, right and left. This is here. Okay, it's gonna take ages before the light. So let's try to take a short cut here. And we're back on track. Right. Straight ahead. And right here. Oh, sorry. And then we have a... Oh, this looks right. Palm trees. Left here? No? Oops.
How did you not see me?
That did not sound good. Oops, Lacy.
This car's gonna be parked outside your house!
Is that a Hollywood car? I think this is the cinema. And we have arrived.
No way.
I think. Looks right. Let me take my glasses on. Yeah. Nice. That went fast. Let me see how the car looks. Oh. I think I need a new car. Okay, so we just met a nice lady and she wants our help to drive her away in this car. Let's see.
We should just break in there.
If I can help her. If Mr. Magoo can help her. She should be here around.
Well, come on then.
Oh,
in.
There she is. Okay, this is gonna be interesting to see if I can get her to wherever she wants.
Oh shit! Here they come! Go, go, go! Lose them!
Okay, okay. Oh.
This is a disaster. I'm so fucking fat. Oh my god! They cannot get a shot of me. How's my hair? Do I look cute?
I don't know. I can't see.
Do I look like the hair advice person?
You know how this works, Lacy.
Holy shit. There's some paparazzi,
I
think, after us.
What the hell did you do?
I'm really famous. I didn't do anything. This is my average commute.
Whoa. Oi.
Jesus, you killed them.
No, not on purpose.
So, who are you anyway?
Whoa. Oh, can I? Hello! Take another look!
Reality whore, polygamist with nine
I
babies,
don't know.
I really don't give a shit.
How out of touch are you? I'm Lacy Jonas! I am the third most bankable actress slash singer in Vinewood!
Means nothing to me, sweet pea. I'm more of an impotent rape!
Jesus!
We're swapping insurance details!
Oh, that is so lame! Hey, it's normal for adult males to find me very appealing!
But where do you want to go? I don't see anything on the map. I just hear some taking pictures.
Those lunatics! Can you imagine what it's like being this famous?
No, but I think you're gonna tell me.
Looks like we...
Oh!
Looks like we lost them. Oh, thank God!
We got a waypoint.
Now, would you be a total sweetheart and give me a ride back to the hills? What a day!
Hire chauffeur now?
Oh, pretty please, I can't walk home!
You wanna end up
Most
with the trunk
men
of
would
this
kill
thing?
For this opportunity.
The famous one? Those vultures looked like they'd have torn the meat from your bones. You had any meat to tear.
Oh, please. I'm such a fat little piggy right now. Ugh, too many french fries. I mean, I mostly just suck on them and spit them into a bucket, but that's still probably like 100 calories. The media love their little Macy Jonas jokes. All that, she's a skeleton, give that girl a sandwich. Lameness. Whatever, I bet they're all total hippos. When I get
home,
I'm
this is very hard
careful.
To see.
When I get home, I'm like...
If you get
gonna
home.
Sack all my personal trainers.
There's a little gap I can see. Oh, that's better.
What I
it's just sliding.
A normal life for
Wait.
Is that right?
This way?
Fascinating.
That's not a road.
No way! Are you kidding me? Doing laundry and shampooing my own hair? Ugh, horrendous. No, thank you. I mean, do you have any idea how much money I spent on losing my regional accent? I had to cut all ties with my family. Not because I didn't love them, but because the thought of their lame lives was bringing me down spiritually. You know what I mean? You would really not believe how difficult it is being a celebrity.
Can you shut up?
Oh, yeah. No. Oh, it must be so tough. Like, I can't even imagine.
I think the problem is
Are we here?
They love me too much.
Yeah.
My publicist told me if you put fans together, they'd fill the country of Africa.
This
is me. Thanks for saving me from those awful paps. You're such a sweetie. Sorry to bring you all the way up here. Maybe you could get a cab back into town.
I'm taking this car, lady. No. Am I? I'm gonna get a new one. Let me just take this one, I guess. Sorry.
Heavens.
Okay. That was her. Let's see. What should be next? Let's see. We should. Actually, I have an idea. We should go up here and see how it goes. Oh, no waypoint. And see how it goes if I'm gonna fly. Okay, so I'm gonna do 180 and just drive straight. Okay, glasses off again. Let's see. Oops. I just have the radio on. I need to turn it off. Where's off? Off. Okay, so this is just this way, I guess, and just straight ahead. Oh. By the way, I have driver license in real life, so I can't drive home or drive at all if I didn't have my glasses on. And this is truly evidence for it, I would say.
Go to hell.
Oh, wrong side of the road. Do I have to turn here, I think? Maybe it was too early. Hi. Sometimes it's actually scary to drive like this. You don't see what's coming in front. This doesn't look right. When can I turn left? Oh!
Did you not fucking see me?
Wait, what? Where the hell am I? Can't see anything now. This is definitely the wrong way. Wait, can I turn here? Oh, no. Let's take it a shortcut. There should be a road down here. Whoa, shit! What the hell? I didn't thought there was a drop. I thought it was like a hill could drive on. Okay, so yeah. Now we are on the right way. to the plane.
Miss me?
I have to turn right somewhere. Maybe here? No, that definitely not. Can I turn right? I can turn right here? No? Right here?
Ah, look at that! You gotta love rural America!
This... Yeah, I can still go. Now I think I'm at a parking lot. Let's see. Yeah, nice. Almost there, I think. I think it's right on the left.
Oh,
I looked at the, tried to look at the map. is it right? Holy shit. Wait, that's the prison. Okay, so it's on the left. When oi!
That is beyond annoying.
When I can turn left, I turn left. Oi, I can turn. Wait, this is not right. This... What? Oh, I see. Just straight ahead and to the left, yeah. Right here, I think, yeah. Okay, we have any planes? We have a chopper. We have a plane over here, I think. Let me get out, I can't see anything. Yeah, we have a nice green one, okay. And we are gonna go to the airport. Wait, what the fuck did I enter? Okay, so that's some training things, I guess. I couldn't see anything. Wait, maybe I need to put my glasses on for this because I can't see. Okay. Do I really need to take the chopper? Maybe, let's see. Doesn't look right. Okay, okay, can take this, so let's just try that. I have no idea how to control this. How do I turn it? Oh, there we go. Airport is this way, I think. Well, actually, let's make it even harder and not go for the airport, but for the little chapter. Oh, that's the prison. It would have been more fun if it was a plane. Actually, let's skip this to the landing. There's a spot right here. Let's take that. Oi! Go. Okay, and that's a car, right? Is that a car? Yeah. Okay, so last location we're gonna go is, let's see, where could be fun to go? The let's see, where could we go? No. I think maybe the observatory. Yeah.
These people are nuts.
Now I just need to find a way out. Is this the way? Yeah. Okay. And lift. And lift again here. This is not good. Not good driving. Wait, do I need to turn left again? I think so. Right here. Okay, I need to not drive so fast in the city. Why are they freaking out? I'm not doing anything wrong. Wait. This is wrong.
Whoa, you nearly killed me.
I see you.
Oops. How did you not see me?
Oh, fuck me.
Get out of the way.
What? No way.
Holy shit.
Hello.
You shouldn't be walking on the road.
Watch him. Hello.
Okay, let's turn left here. I'm not sure, but let's still straight ahead, I think. Come on, drive. We have green light. No, that was red. Oh, what the fuck. Wait, can we go this way? Wait, oh, wrong side. Where am I? I think we have to turn the right. We went too far. Or maybe not. Damn, you're driving close to me. Let's just... Oh, that was the way I thought it was, like... Hold here and look at map. Yeah, I need to go left, I think. Lift when I can. Here. Oh, no. Maybe I don't even have to go left because we did it in the turn. Why are there so many cars? Can I... like sneak in between here and turn left here? This looks kinda right. And I think I see the turn right. Yeah. Oh, right here. That's easy. Wait! Okay, take it back. Now it's easy. Almost at the finish. Cars sound weird. Maybe it's damage. And we have arrived, I think, right here. Let's see. Wait, I need my glasses on. Is the front has to look like that? Or did I... holy shit, there's many scratches.
You swung wavy, bro.
It could have been worse. Definitely this corner, what the hell? Okay, but let this be a lesson to you. If you having eye issues, don't drive, or at least get some pair of glasses. See you in the next video. Bye.